Heya!
Well, strange. No sign of a ghost. Maybe it only shows at a certain time of day. Body's dried to a crisp. Signs of burns. Around the well scorched. All signs point to a noon wraith. Something's tied the Noon Wraith to this place. An object. Something she needs before she'll leave this world. A man. Stabbed with a knife, died on the spot. Animals fed on his body, picked his skeleton clean. More bloodstains over there. But it's not his blood. Journal. Might be useful. That bracelet might be what ties the woman's spirit to this place. Bloodstains, barely visible. Someone was dragged this way. Someone who was still alive. A man. Stabbed with a knife, died on the spot. Animals fed on his body, picked his skeleton clean. More bloodstains over there. But it's not his blood. Palm prints in blood. Small hands. A woman's. Someone dragged her out. She was wounded. Fought for her life. No body in sight, but might still find some tracks. Under the right conditions, bloodstains can remain visible for decades. Another print by the well. Noonwraith won't stray too far from the well. Bloodstains. Almost faded. But the line's taut. Something's not right. A corpse, hanged by the bucket rope. Woman the journal belonged to. Must be. Wide pelvis, small jaw. A woman. Around 30, judging by the teeth. Left arm's missing. Need to cremate the remains. Gotta find the object that binds her to this place before I do, though. Was she wearing the bracelet from her husband? Might be why her arm fell off. Gotta jump down there. Hope I don't break my legs. lucky not to come up empty-handed. A bracelet with an inscription. To Claire, from Volker. Bracelet must have belonged to the woman in the well. Lovely craftsmanship, but I'll have to burn it with the body to get rid of the Noon Wraith for good. Better do it near the well. For this fight, brew some rape oil, drink some potions.